Strangest Christmas Yet is a very funny Christmas song. It's sort of bizarre story Christmas song that you have to hear to understand.
There's this moment where this is all the relatives coming to visit at Christmas time, and Uncle Teddy, who is actually too large to fit into the house, so they have to put him in the garage. And this kind of funny song is going along, and in the middle of the song, you hear in the distance Uncle Teddy singing Joy to the World. And it's meant to be very emotional. And then I thought of Victor Garber, whom I've known for years and years and years. He's a great singer, a great actor. And I asked him if he would do it. So he went in and recorded it. But what he brought to it was a real sense of character. When I hear it, I can see Uncle Teddy and feel that he's a real person. So that was really nice to have him.
Oh, looky here, the children, dear, have built a roaring fire. Too bad it's in our driveway and with a stolen tire.